So I started out in the Division of General Studies, and that was, I think it was overall a really good path for me, because coming in, I didn't know what I wanted to do, and the advisors were super helpful. They let me explore all the different areas that I wanted to, gave me some advice, and they were supportive of all of my hundreds of advising appointments. Like every few weeks, I would come in and tell them that I have a new that I want to do a new major, and then they're like, "Cool, go for it." And then I would come in 3 weeks later and be like, "Okay, something else." But now I think I've actually found what I wanted to do.